Sam Cook. So Sam was Cardiff TV, and he's learned such a huge amount this year that he can't quite decide what he wants to be. I think he's probably going to be everything to everybody. Yeah, a glittering career.
Well, it is the Skill Cymru Dathliad 2019, a chance to celebrate all the apprentices who have graduated this year. But of course, Sam isn't the only proud apprentice.
So, obviously, it's the Skill Cymru Dathliad 2019, celebrating a year of hard work. How have you found the year?
Productive, mm-hmm. Exciting. I can't think of any other superlatives, really. It's been a really good year, a really diverse group. Lots of people who have done really well from their apprenticeship, and everybody's still working in the industry, which is blinking great.
And Skill Cymru itself is obviously, it's been around a couple of years now, and you kind of watch it go from progression to progression to progression. How have you seen it change over the years?
I think it's growing, it's getting more employers on board. Originally, it was just the biggest employers, such as the BBC and ITV, that were taking part. And now it's great finding people, such as Cardiff TV. The LSFX gets not getting apprentices very often. There's a company called Look. There are other smaller photography companies. All kinds of people that are realising that an apprenticeship is a good thing in this industry.
So, Jesse, we've come to the graduation, the Dathliad, I should say.
Yeah.
How do you feel that you've come to the end of this epic journey?
I can't believe how fast it's come, really. And it's been a thrill of a ride. I really have enjoyed it, and I can only hope it continues.
I'm really enjoying talking to all the apprentices that I met, and I love the fact that this building, the Pinewood Cymru building, which was controversial when I became the Minister for Culture 2 years ago, is now full of activity related to production and training.
We are the main training provider for skills in the media industry in Wales and sometimes the UK as well. We've got two strings to our bow. We train new entrants such as apprentices, but we also train people from the whole of the UK that are in the industry already who want to upskill or move across. So, yeah, we don't just do one thing.